Okay, this just showed up in Edge, I think, today. So here's the New York Times. It's served over HTTP. I've got this only secure content is displayed message here at the bottom, and I can show all content. So let's do that, and let's see what gets added to the page. Yeah, this big old ad with video that auto plays and stuff is what gets added to the page. Among maybe other things below the fold, I don't know.